tijd om een stukje te lopen, dus lekker de boel te ontdekken. Hallo, Bardo op het terrein. Hallo mensen, hoe gaat het allemaal? Oh. Oké, dit gaat fout. Oh, nee. Tik hem op z'n... tik hem op z'n bek! Kom op! Doe dan, push hem! Oké, nice. Intens.
Thanks.
No problem. We gotta watch each other's backs, right?
Why'd you bring him here in the first place?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed.
Natuurlijk.
Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word.
But he wasn't bitten, I swear.
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife.
What? Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die.
Oh.
You destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills, a lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Oh, yay. Lopen mensen daar, schiet ze dood.
Doug, it works.
Schiet ze allemaal dood, direct.
I told you.
Shit, where'd this string come from?
That's where you're walking, man.
Who are those people?
I don't know.
If they're friendly, we don't want to hurt them. They're not part of your group, are they?
No. Mr. Parker, Travis, and I were the last ones. There's just two of them. We need to make a stand.
No. We have a routine. We don't confront them if we don't have to.
You all right?
Yeah, just getting untangled.
I don't know how you're still alive, man.
Sorry, Lily. We gotta do this.
That's far enough.
Oh, shit. Okay. No problem.
Are you armed?
Yeah. For protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
What do you need gas for?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit.
I'll go too. Improve the numbers in case we run into anything dead.
So, what do y'all think?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So
doen we dat.
You guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
Thanks for coming along, Doug.
Sure. I'd like to get a look at that electric fence they talked about. It might give me some ideas for something I can rig up with the motor in.
Can an electric fence really stop walkers?
Well, as long as the walkers aren't completely dehydrated and the fence has enough juice, yeah, it seems plausible. The electricity basically cooks you from the inside out, right?
I guess so.
So, if a walker stays in contact with the fence, it'll eventually cook its brain. Probably takes a while, though. And that can't be a good smell. Unless it smells like jerky. Man, I could go for some jerky. Ugh, I shouldn't have turned down that food you offered me earlier.
That is one runaway train of thought.
Sorry.
What's that you got there?
Oh, nothing. It's just a laser pointer I picked up during our last trip to the drugstore.
Thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
We work as a group. All of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Well, the kid here is our newest arrival, but we're all looking forward to some food. We really need it.
Well, here's to helping each other out. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling this shit.
Bandits. Who? Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you! Fucking you knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it all for yourself!
What should we do?
Yeah, and you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens, but let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh, shit!
Asshole.
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Ik ben helemaal sprakeloos. Hij is niet in zijn hoofd geschoten. Nee, volgens mij niet. Dus die komen we straks nog wel tegen. Ik ben ook heel benieuwd wat er gaat gebeuren met die bandits.
Here it is. St. John Family Dairy.
Wat een leuk huis.
Y'all can see how he kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps him out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing, with generators and amps.
Oh, wow. You guys must know a thing or two about running wire.
Had a guy who did, yeah.
This is a really brilliant setup.
Suits us just fine.
Oh, wow, you've got enough electricity to run the whole place.
It's worth protecting, hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We all work together. Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure...
Now that y'all are here...
You're awful hungry.
These are for y'all. Thank friends.
For y'all.
Holy moly.
Mooi accent.
Sorry.
Koning Willy de gekste.
Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she?
We have a vet, but we could bring her here. But we can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls.
It'll
be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Ik vind die Danny ziet eruit als een junk.
Food and round up everyone for the trip back here.
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
No problem. Ben can come with you.
Take this.
All right. See you later.
Dat gaat zo fout.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids?
Oh, spannend.
There's a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right. I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Nou, leuk. Tijd om een stukje te lopen, dus lekker de boel te ontdekken. Hallo, Bardo op het terrein. Hallo mensen, hoe gaat het allemaal? Nou, ik zie daarover duidelijk iets. Kijk naar de swing. Swing, swing, swing it baby. Swing, 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 swing.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
Oh, we gaan nu echt.
I'll bet.
Hey. Got busted the first day those things showed up. Thank God no one was on it at the time.
Looks like it just needs a little more for the sea. Some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. John's know we can pull our weight around here.
Nou, dat is hartstikke mooi. Dat betekent dus dat we schommel gaan maken. Nou, daar had ik niet echt over willen praten of... Ja, het had me niet zo fout gemaakt. Nou, kijk hem nou. Kijk hem nou. Zo, hoppakee, wat hangt daar?
This dairy won a lot of ribbons in its day, huh?
This place was my daddy's life. Meant everything to him. You know, when he first bought this place, it was a single-story house.
Ik irriteer me een beetje aan die man.
After us kids was born, he insisted on adding a second floor. Said they had to have room for as many babies as they could have. Mama, she was done after Dan.
My folks stopped after two as well.
Then one day, the world changed. Now this place is all we have left of Daddy. That's why we take such good care of it, and why we want to share it with good folks like yourselves.
Je voelt gewoon, hier klopt iets echt overduidelijk niet. Sowieso, hoe kan die man in één keer naast bestaan? Wat een vuur. Oh, hier een kist. Hallo, kist. Open shoe bucket.
This rope is perfect for the swing.
Echt waar? Was dat alle informatie die ik daar eventjes uit kreeg? Nou, lekker. Ik ben heel benieuwd wat het gaat worden. Wow, wat een prem heeft die vrouw. Kijk die tieten. Zie je? Why you?
He's got a lot of weight on his shoulders these days, so I'm sure he'd love any help he can get.
When will dinner be ready?
It'd be a while still, but it'd be worth it. Trust me.
How many rooms does this house have?
Rooms? Goed informatie halen.
It looks custom built.
Nice of you to notice. My husband put a lot of work into this old house.
Well, he did a fantastic job.
I believe in making a house a home.
Your family's done an amazing job of keeping this place up.
Well, aren't you sweet? Thank you, Lee. The boys and I have tried to adapt as best we can, but we still keep some of our old routines to help remind us of better
times. Aww, leuk. Nou, Dewey.
Well, if anything comes up that I can help with, feel free to let me know.
Well, Lee, I sure appreciate it.
No problem.
Well, Lee, I sure appreciate it. I'm a freaking redneck, and I will say whatever I want. Look at Lee. Yay. Beetje lopen, beetje doen. Zo zijn we ook weer getrouwd. Kijk eens. Wat? Waarom heb je zo'n animatie in het spel gezet?
Could be useful if I can find some boards to cut.
Use board.
Mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
Nou, wat netjes. Daar hebben we de plank.
Wonder how much food they've got in there. Hopefully we'll find out.
Nou, dan we hebben de plank. Ik ga gewoon die schommel repareren. Ja, YOLO.
All right. This shouldn't be too tough.
Mama's gonna be thrilled to see that old swing all fixed up.
Hopefully our kids will like it too.
Zo zie je dat maar weer.
Did you say something, darling? Oh my goodness. Did you do that?
Just trying to help out a bit around here.
You know, I used to push Andy and his brother out here on that swing every night.
Mooie tijden.
Seems like such a long time ago now.
Yeah, it does.
Nou, hebben we dat ook weer een beetje gehad.
All fixed. That should make everyone happy.
Hij maakt mij helemaal blij, Lee. Je bent een goede man. Kijk hem nou met zijn schommel. En dat heeft me dus gewoon 5 minuten van mijn leven gekost om een schommel te maken in The Walking Dead. Nou, hallo, jij had hulp nodig.
What's that?
Generator. You guys come along with gas just in time. Hey, don't mess with that, okay? The thing's a little tricky, and I don't want to spend half a day trying to fix it again. Hi. Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. You've been stockpiling, huh?
No one.
Yeah. If anyone tries to fuck with us, they'll regret it.
Well, protecting your people is important. In my experience, having that many guns around is when they're dangerous.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and you guys can strip them off and look for any weak points. Well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.